Today you will learn how to make an Instagram collage theme. Open a new document that should be a square. Go to View, New Guide Layout, write 3-4 columns and 3-4 rows. Choose two similar colors and with the gradient tool make the background. With the polygon lasso tool, split the background in two. Duplicate the layer with Ctrl plus J. This will create a new layer that represents the half you made with the polygon lasso tool. Now click right on this layer, go to blending mode, choose gradient overlay, and make a gradient effect with two similar colors. Also check bevel and emboss. If you want the same aspect as mine, stop here the video to see my settings. Now it's time to put the pictures. If you choose the size of the collage as me, 3000 by 3000, try to make the height of each photo around 1000 pixels. Go to image, image size, then just move it to the collage file. Make all the adjustments needed. If it needs to be cut, cut it with the crop tool. In case my photos promote accessories, try to use pictures that can show something into posts. Repeat these steps with all your images. For start, you need around 5-9 pictures. Now it's time to make some Polaroid to complete the look. Create a new layer and make a rectangle with rectangular marquee tool and fill it with white with the paint bucket tool. Now, after you make adjustments to a photo, move it over the white rectangle. Click right on your photo, blending options, check bevel and emboss. And now, click right on the white rectangle layer, blending options, and check drop shadow. Change the settings there if you think it doesn't look as good as you want. Repeat these steps a few times. Follow me to see my ideas for this collage. When the white rectangle is bigger than your photo, click on its layer and Ctrl T to adjust it. Now hold on Ctrl while selecting your photo and the white rectangle. Click right and choose more layers. And now, hold Ctrl plus T, click right and choose Rotate. We make some basic moves in Photoshop for this collage. After you get them, it's pretty easy to create a collage. The most important thing is having imagination when it comes to an Instagram collage theme. Now it's time to split the collage, so you have as a result 9 pictures that will create an Instagram collage theme. I explain more this step in another tutorial from my channel. I will leave the link in the description and in the right up corner. If you want to see more, subscribe and leave a comment to let me know.